stands for Autonomous Sensory Meditation. It's an incredibly relaxing.
This is NoHo Studios, the Fuse Tea event, and I just spent a whole morning doing the press, live sessions and interviews with the press, showing the press around all the different ASMR spaces, and the vlogging camera has been used to its capacity and now the battery's gone, so I'm doing my vlogging on this phone here, on my phone. So what I wanted to do is show you around the Fuse Tea experience, and here we have Welcome to the ASMR Experience Rooms by Fuse Tea. You are in for a treat. Okay, I'll just grab my drink here. No, it's fine. Here come the Sky Girls on their way home. Thank you so much, guys.
Thank you.
I feel so good.
Okay, so we walk down these steps. So shall I turn you round and then you can see what's going on? Okay, hang on. So I just had to nip off and take a little Instagram post. I've done that. Oh, goodness. So the event now is open to the public, and they're all pottering around, having a walk about, enjoying all the different areas. I said hello to some lovely people already and had some nice cuddles. And I'm just going to potter around just a little bit more and perhaps get myself a face brushing session. And then head off home and just leave the space for everyone to enjoy and have a good time. It's been amazing to just try out all of these ideas and to have a really nice company to work with, to put them into action. I just hope everyone has a really nice time, and the press put some really nice pieces out, which I know they will. I'll share them when they come out. And here's to another live event. Every single one is different. Every single one has a different venue or situation that I have to adapt the ASMR experience to. And it's really good practice, because it means that I have to use my imagination and put all of the ideas that I've had into practice and adapt them into different ways. But ultimately, it's all about bringing the community together, everyone meeting each other, everyone being able to talk about ASMR with each other. It's about acceptance of ASMR and perhaps it becoming a recognised complementary therapy one day, which would be just my dream come true. That's what I'm working towards all the time. And yeah, just connection and togetherness and kindness and love, and that's what it's all about. So thanks for joining me on this vlog. I know that Steph took a lot of footage, so I'll show you all of that. I'll see you again soon. I'm so tired now. Every single event just absolutely wipes me out. So I'm going to go home and sit in a dark room for a while and drink tea. Lots of love. Take care. See you again soon.